अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेस वी हैव टू सॉल्व क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 12B. द स्टेटमेंट ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन इज कंस्ट्रक्ट एंगल एबीसी सच दैट एबी इज इक्वल टू 8 सेंटीमीटर, बीसी इज इक्वल टू 6.5 सेंटीमीटर एंड एबीसी इज इक्वल टू 80 डिग्री. वी हैव टू ड्रॉ एन एंगल एट पॉइंट बी व्हिच इज 80 डिग्री. मेजर एंड राइट डाउन द लेंथ ऑफ एसी. फर्स्टली वी हैव ड्रॉ अ लाइन एबी of 8 cm. After drawing this line, we will draw an angle of 80 degree at point B with the help of protractor. After marking a point with the help of the protractor at angle 80, we will join point B and this point by a line called BK. After drawing this line, we will set our compass of 6.5 cm. Open our compass at the measurement of 6.5 cm and then mark an arc at line BK of this mark an arc at line BK of 6.5 cm. This arc will cut the line BK at point C. Now we will join this point C with point A. After that, we will measure the length of AC. After that, we will measure the length of AC. It's our requirement of question. After that, we will consider that question number 4. Here we also draw an angle ABC and mark an angle of 90 degree at point A, just like question number 3. First we draw AB, then draw an angle of 90 degree at point A. At point A, then mark a length of 9 cm with the help of a compass and join the point C with A and also measure its length. This is a question number 4. Both of the questions have same